done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy.
I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians.
Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate first.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Reassignments will be communicated to your destination.
Harm's way as well.
They'll evacuate when ordered to. Their fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline.
But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader's School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like Ida. Like me.
Now she's calling in a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all.
It is about time. Hayden Versio. The Admiral sent you. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
But she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go now! Go!
Whoa, what are you doing?
No, stop! Stop! This is not our mission!
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off-world. Go.
No, don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason. Orders.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of him. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Officer!
Open fire!
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble. We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open. There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble.
We see the deserters. Fire on sight.
New orders from Command. Eliminate two Special Forces operatives.
Blast it! Open fire! There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're... in trouble.
Secure the area. We see the deserters. Fire on sight.
New orders from Command. Eliminate the special.
We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
Dauntless. It's the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home. And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your only target. That is all. That is all. Agent Hask on the Corvus. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
We'll find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy. I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians. Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate. First.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Evacuations will occur in the order they are scheduled. Until then, you will obey the Empire's instructions.
Assess Sector 2B security before departure. These civilians are already on edge.
Yes, sir.
Is too much. What do we do?
I don't think there's anything we can do. Not at these points.
Special forces, let them through.
Are we really here for one person? Civilians could die here.
We've put our troopers in harm's way as well.
They'll evacuate when ordered to. Their fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline.
But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like Aiden. Like me.
Now she's calling it a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Mask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
You sound like my father.
Maybe that's because I listened to the Admiral's orders.
It is about time. Hide in Versio. Admiral Senyu, I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
Well, she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go! Go now! Go!
Whoa, what are you doing?
No, stop! Stop! This is not our mission!
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off-world. Go.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of him. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble.
New orders. Secure the area. If you see the deserters, fire on sight.
New orders from command. Eliminate 2 Special Forces operatives.
We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open. They don't see us.
Let's keep it that way.
The storm is picking up.
We need to get off this planet.
Our own troopers betrayed us. Find them.
We got lucky. Come on, into the passageway. We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
Father, they'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms in
here. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out. Go. Slice it. Sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes, Commander.
Ah! Need a slice.
That storm is getting worse.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Slice that.
We're not the only ones searching for safety.
Go.
Stay quiet. See us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark.
Shock.
What's that over there?
Let them at it!
Engaging!
Need a slice.
Slice it, droid.
Stay in cover!
Where's my cover bomb?
We have visual!
Table. Need a slice.
Lots of troopers up here.
Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain. We're gonna steal it.
You're up.
Thank you.
troopers up here.
Walkers deployed troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT-AT. Disable every AA in the sector. Get him, droid.
Come up with a plan.
turret in the sector.
Take it down. I'll get us to the Corvus. Did it! Weapons in this sector are disabled.
Get to the Corvus. We are leaving Bardos.
I'm bringing us as close as I can. We have a barricade blocking our path. Out of this. Did it! Weapons in this sector are disabled.
Get to the Corvus. We are leaving Bardos.
I'm bringing us as close as I can.
Another TIE fighter!
We have a barricade blocking our path. Out of this.
AT-AT on the left.
Keep blasting it. We've got nowhere else to go. Done, Commander.
Corvus, we are nearly there. Hurry, Commander! The storm is...
Admiral Versio. Agent Hask reporting. Published, sir.
Congratulations, Commander Hask.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us, protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken, confused, but safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Inferno Squad. You and me.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the General now.
So you thought it was a trap? But brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay. What is this?
A bad idea.
You settle a bet. Trip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives. Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got two starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Iden?
So, what's it going to be?
Attack!
Lando, your timing couldn't be better.
This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you tries something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower. Second satellite is down.
Restoration will finish the...
What?
Our capital ship. The can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
Thank you. Federation, you're clear to attack. Everyone else, pull back.
That's not good.
Sorry, we're not looking at the same burning star destroyer.
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Feed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Feed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Feed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Del Mika.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, Princess.
You got it.
Stay close. I'll keep us safe. Them out. I need pressure on those troopers. That'll buy us some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on the capital ship, so yeah, this should be easy.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay. We'll be in contact.
Secure the perimeter!
Storm ready 5 seconds. I can work this.
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down. Shields up!
Protect the relay!
Just need a little more time. I need protection!
Contact.
Secure the perimeter! Storm ready 5 seconds. I can work with this.
down. Next one.
So, the relays provide power to the entire city?
That's right. Until we get the grid functional again, Thede won't be able to stop the Empire. Now.
Affirmative, Your Highness. Better take cover.
Imperials, get us to that relay!
Escort them through the garden!
You're safe here. It's your turn, Del.
On it.
Princess, bad news. We're pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
Another shield!
Oh,